Here we are today bringing you a 1971 Sergeant Furry comic book. Sergeant Furry and his Howling Commandos. Okay. All right, now let's get right to the book. Let's see. Back in the days when it was only 25 cents. Can you imagine that? 25 cents? Okay. I'll bring this right up so you'll be able to read it all. There you go. I'll give you time to read it, because everybody reads at their own pace. And if I go too fast, you can always just pause the video. Alright. There they all are. Looks like some of these pages never even got bent. Well, as you can see so far, pages are perfect, beautiful. They're not written on. Very excellent condition. The corners are fine. Great comic book. As you can see, very good, huh? All in good condition. Beautiful. Wow. Okay, we have a page of advertising, which won't do us any good in today. Don't think nothing would work, right? Definitely not the prices, but the book's in good condition, huh? That's the point of showing you every page, so that you can see if there's any markings. All right, as you can see, pages are in good condition. Here we have just some out cold kind of story. I'll just go through these quickly. So this one here, you can pause as you go. And some more commercials, advertising, not commercials. Okay, back to the story now. have another story. Edited by, written by, illustrated. A whole bunch of advertising here, which you definitely can't get for $6.98. Here we go. I hope you've been noticing how perfect condition these pages are all in. Even the corners are perfect, no problem. Thank you. Okay, then we have a bunch of advertising here. And we continue the story. Okay, you're going to have to pause the video because it looks like I'm about to run out of batteries. So I'll just go each one fast, so pause each piece. If you want to finish the story. Nothing like starting a story and not be able to watch at all, right? This was a rather long video. That was it. Phew. All right. Okay, so we had two other pages of advertising. And there you go. And you can see the end of the book. As you can see, the staples are different. I put it this way now. Phew! I made it right before it runs out of battery. Oh, when I saw that, I was like, oh no, I'm not going to make it to the end, but I made it this far. All right, hope you've enjoyed my bringing it to you. Sorry about the end, having to pause the video so much, but the main thing was to show you the condition of the book, which was really good. So stay tuned for more. We'll bring you some more. We do have a lot of them, more current ones coming up. I started with the older ones first till I find some more good old ones, okay? All righty. Be sure to share the video with others who like to read the old comic books. All right, this is 1971. All right, bye-bye now.